Hi, I'm Dr. Mike Noseworthy, and I'm a professor of electrical and computer engineering and biomedical engineering, and the co-director of the School of Biomedical Engineering, which is a graduate program here at McMaster University. And I was originally pointed to this idea by a colleague and friend of ours, Dr. Tim Hilson, who is an ophthalmic surgeon in Orillia, and he's also one of our mentors here in the iBioMed program in first year. And Dr. Hilson and I met on a number of occasions mentoring the first year students. He originally sent me this design plan that he was implementing himself in his practice in Orillia for printing 3D printing face shields. And he said it'd be a great idea for us to do that here at McMaster, given the situation with COVID-19. It would be a valuable thing to have done.
Hi, my name is Alec Fernback. I'm an Engineering 1 student here at McMaster. And this whole project has been a very exciting opportunity for me because I've been able to apply directly what I've learned in the classroom to real world applications. One of the main issues we had with the face shields were the initial plans had some issues with it that we consulted with an ER physician. So I got to apply the direct skills that I learned in the classroom to come up with new solutions to these face shields and make better prototypes and a final design.
That's right, thanks Alec. And actually without him, it wouldn't have happened because actually he's taught me how to use 3D printers, which I'm really happy about. So we're teaching each other here and we're taking advantage of this opportunity to learn more. So we're just gonna keep going with this, and we're glad to be helping the Hamilton community with the development of these face shields.